jewelry making.
Uh-huh.
Uh-oh. Yeah. I love your band. Well, thank you. I love it, too. 3 and 4. Well, I would love to see all of us get on the roll and just doing what that band said. Let's stop the brutality. We don't need it anymore.
No. Yeah. Never did.
No. Well, you kind of need it to learn not to do it. I think that's where it goes.
But when it comes to physical violence, don't you think that people just get more hostile anyway? When you're disciplined with something like that?
If you've been educated in solving your problem with that, you will occur to that. You'll go to it. And that's what we've been in this day and time, you know. We're just being educated. And we can go to a point and then we go to physical brutality. So that's education. All right, that's not stupidity. It's education. You know, we teach it. You know, go to the university right now. We'll call it art. We'll put A-R-T on it. So, you know, even if you was working in the soap opera, you know, you see them girls, how they be riled up. Well, let's drop a little peel on it. Cause brutality. You ladies have a beautiful day. And keep making this jewelry so I can keep coming by. Remember, one day we'll put some hair up here. Girls need hair on their hair, don't they?
They need hair on their
hair. Correct?
Yeah, sure.
We need some hair. What you gonna do with that hair?
With this?
Yeah.
I'm gonna keep it.
I know, but I'm talking about what you gonna do, you know, it's just gone. Yeah.
But just like, you know?
Yeah. There you are, the famous artist, creating. And what about that?
And my hair looks like shit.
No, I didn't say that. I didn't say that. No, to me, your hair looks beautiful. I love the colors. Okay. Just like you love the jewelry, I love the hair. But you need something on your hair.
Well, what would you suggest?
Well, I suggest you should contact a very famous hair artist and tell him to put you a three-dimensional hairstyle. No. Go 3D. Okay? You got the colors. All you got to do now is put the shape and the form and the figures. You know, just build up a beautiful three-dimensional composition.
Sounds like a lot of trouble.
Sounds like to me a very beautiful dimension. It's not any trouble at all. Really, seriously. It's the same as, you know, another person would say, well, this looks like a lot of tedious problems,
yeah.
Trouble, okay?
That's true.
So, I'm just speaking from a hair point of view.
Well,
but you got it.
Yeah.
Well, hello, everyone.
Hi.
Let's stop police brutality. Isn't that a beautiful disease? They call it police herpes. Just look at his wrist, man. I do, too. I support that. Yeah. That's the reason why I'm looking for a cure. I got police herpes. Yeah, then, you know, they got scars all around my wrist, man. I'm serious. Got scars around. Dangerous. You know, seriously, you know, real dangerous. We're going to have to figure out. We got to find a cure.
We all want a cure.
We're looking for a cure for AIDS, so we better look for a cure for police herpes.
They don't like the cure.
Well, tell you the truth. The only way I found to beat it, you gotta love it so you can stay away from it. You know what I mean? So you can fight against it. If you don't like something, you have a tendency just leaving it alone. And then it builds up and gets bigger and bigger and bigger and bigger.
Yeah.
Well, you think about just do a little section first. Can I do that?
please support mankind. But this is going to be a beautiful day, you know. This is a beautiful day. Got all this art up in here. Are you a member of the Green Party? What political organization are you guys involved in? New Alliance Party, Democrats, Republicans, and the Green Party? Hey, they got this Green Party out. You guys familiar with Hans Olsen? He's a blues singer. You can find this guy in the New Times. It's I would say it's the fifth political party in the system now. You know, you got the Libertarian, and the Libertarian, Democrats, Republican, the New Alliance, now it's Green Party. All right, and they affiliated with Greenpeace. So you guys and ladies, you know, let's get some action. Hey, please sign in. Yeah, right there. Pardon me. You know, we got to talking about this politics. You know, politics is beautiful. You know, really beautiful.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go ahead and look at some of this modern art.
for a pay. CBS after school special.
It's just awful.
And they, I remember when they planted the tree and everything, and they had the
It's a beautiful exhibit.
Thanks.
Super. Might stop at the police. What's going on, fellas?
Remember me, bro?
You know I do.
What's my name?
Yeah.
What's my name? Nash.
Mr. Nash.
Mr. Nash. Yeah. I just make sure you remember who I was, man. Is there a lot of people
hey,
on
man,
that bus?
Let me go look.
I got a new club.
Do you?
Where at?
But we need some bands.
We've got plenty of those.
Yeah, well, I got a place. Whoops! Hey, guy.
Hold on, bro.
How you been?
Hey, man, we've
like
been doing
it. Like your new band, man.
All right.
It's pretty cool.
Hey, we've been doing it American style.
Yeah.
One of the soldiers.
That's cool, man.
Yeah, one of the soldiers.
Where's your place at?
It's right there on 11th in Buckhouse.
11th Avenue, right mm-hmm. on the... I seen your van parked
it's
down there.
It's got a flag flying saying stop police brutality.
Yeah.
Yeah. So, hey, that's all I need, man, some bands.
You need some bands, huh? We got a couple.
Yeah, well, we got some benefits we need to do, like help raise some money for Carolyn Walker Defense Fund. You know, with the police thing, you know.
Carolyn Walker's defense?
Defense, yeah.
Really?
Because, you know, we need an organization such as that for our own protection. Because we all can fall up under that.
Huh? What at?
Well, no,
no.
Huh? The police can always come to you with some money. You know what money is, don't you? We all work for money, right?
Huh?
Yeah, them
hey,
guys.
Hey, Campbell, he said
you.
He needs some bands for the place.
Yeah, we need some bands, man.
Nice right, bands you got there for a long time, dude.
Hey.
How you been doing,
hey, man? I keep on doing it. I'm waiting on you guys.
We're around here. We got a pad right down the street here, man.
Down in the art world?
Yeah, dude, we got a new house, man, right down down this street, Ashland.
Man, I need to throw a revolution, you know.
Yeah.
And you guys got to come on and help me out, you know. So right now I'm working on Carolyn Walker Defense Fund.
The cops ever asked me
Carolyn
in your
Walker
band?
Man, the cops is all right with me.
They don't fuck with you, huh?
I mean, no, the cops is good, man. Look, the cops bring us together. You know, one of the things me and you got in common, we both got the same disease, police herpes, right?
Right.
All right, so what you talking about the cops? The cops is good. Now let's go at the guy. Harry.
You got a new club, huh?
Yeah, man, I'm ready, man.
You want to smile and play there?
You know I want you guys to come on with it. We still got history. We need to throw the revolution.
Yeah.
We need to keep on going.
So they'll bring back the Bill of Rights, the amendments, and all that good stuff.
Yeah, we need to just go on with the party, you know? Hey, we need some white folks down on Buckeye Road.
Where are we guys going?
We're down.
They're going to your house?
Everybody
you see all the flyers, man, I have for the AAA. I live right down the street, man. We just moved there. We're hanging up flyers. We got flyer from Minor Threat, JFA.
You guys ready?
We got a lot of flyers.
Ready.
All we gotta do is pick out a punk night.
Whatever night.
Yeah. Friday.
Dude, Nash. Nash
Friday's
putting together
night.
Band.
Oh yeah? Nash here. Yeah, well, I'll tell you what.
Hey, me and Michael
start early, and they can get out of there before 1 o'clock.
I just get into it,
you know, let some more people in.
Sounds good. Where's your new club at?
It's right there on 11th Avenue and Buckeye. You see it, man.
11th and Buckeye.
You can't miss it. I bet you can't miss it. I bet you.
We get some bands to play there. We know. I know.
We need to get started quick.
We do, man.
We get Baldero's band to play there.
Fuck yeah, man. In the 90s, man.
All right, we need to get it quick. Why don't I just get...
Yeah.
five regular joints.
I might eat one piece of whole joint. I ain't reach one of them holes. And the hottest is the best hole.
There's a boogie.
You really got that thing on?
It don't look like it.
It don't. No, it don't got no red light.
Just turn it on.
It's
it ain't
not
all taped up.
It ain't on. He's faking on y'all.
Yeah.
He wants y'all to say, hey, right here.
What's that motherfucker?
about pictures.
Because I'm trying to make money.
Well, but then you don't, hey, baby, look, these are the people that you need to get the money off. You know, see, you bugging people.
They can't even come in and afford to come in.
Yeah, well,
yeah, I'm bugging people. That's right, because I'm trying to make money. Right,
yeah,
you're right.
You ain't
I'm
trying
bugging
to
people.
Make money, because if you're trying to make money, you'll learn from them. Yeah. What you want to do? Hey, you see, you're going back, you're empty-handed. You don't want to make money. Yeah.
Yeah.
Come here. Now tell the world what it is. Say it again.
Came down here because he asked me to.
What is it that it's irritating?
Got bone inside the head. Can't sit because I know the knife.
You can't sit because you what? Because you what?
It doesn't matter. What? It doesn't even matter. I'm just here in this war, whatever it is.
Scared of what?
I'm not scared of anything.
Well, what did you say?
I said I got hit upside the head with a big board falling out the ceiling of an establishment.
Yeah.
And then before that, I get put down by some friends of yours.
Yeah. How you get put down? You go up to them or something?
Yeah, I asked them for a picture.
Yeah? Well, what's put them down? You know, hey, how are you? You know what, Charlie?
I'm fine,
Miss Johnson.
Look, no, I know what this world is. It's nothing but negativeness. Everything down here is negativeness. Everything everywhere is negativeness. The whole world is negativeness.
What are you doing to make it positive?
Huh?
What are you doing to make things positive?
I'm not trampling on anybody. I'm not going to force myself on
anymore. Why don't you learn how to make some money? Be more economic.
Well, gosh, why do they treat me like shit then?
Because of the way you're treating yourself that way.
No. All of a sudden, you know.
What do you want them people to do for you?
I didn't ask for this.
Ask for what?
I didn't ask to come down here and be treated like this.
Like what?
I don't have to be treated like this.
You mean that you don't want to come down here?
They're going to be treated like this if they ever have to deal with, you know, the white world, because they live in this man's world.
Well, you do.
This is not my world. This is not their world. This is the world that they have to be in. They might as well realize if they don't give it up to the black man. They ain't gonna have a world.
Well, then what world is yours?
It's not here.
I'm telling you, is there?
You gotta go back home.
Is there?
You're not gonna find it here, baby.
What about economics?
Yeah, what about economics? You tell me about economics and tell me why they don't want to spend it.
But I'm talking about the way you act. Who wants to spend some money like the way you are moving around? You need to look at yourself.
I was fine.
Yeah, but you're
not. Was in a good mood. I was in a great mood. People tell me how good mood I was in.
You
I wasn't doing anything wrong
tell
anybody.
What about you?
I knew it though. I felt it until somebody tore me down.
Tore you down? How can somebody? What did it? I see you. You're
it's
intact.
Okay, Fonz. You think everything's so easy. You can just pick it up.
Well, I'm talking about what is it?
My world is not as easy as yours, okay?
Explain
you learned
your world.
Your world.
What
you learned
world?
What you have to have.
What is
you
your world?
You learn to go home and go to sleep and not be a part of some of it. You learn to deal with these people down here. You've learned to deal with all of this. You know,
what
it's not fair. The world I live in is false too.
But I'm saying.
But at least it's a little more fairy tale. It's a little more cotton balls, whatever.
Do it need money?
It all needs money, baby.
World?
But I don't have to put. I can go out with white people and get better feelings than this.
Yeah.
I have to go among them to feel better about me, and I'm with my own
people.
But you
people. Ain't making any money.
They ain't spending any money.
But you're not acting like you want to make money. Your girlfriend is counting money. I mean, you really don't want.
Yeah, she's counting money because her old man owns a club. What you doing about it? Are you making money?
Well, why don't you
what did you do tonight to make some money, baby?
Pardon me?
Come on, Fonz, give me a break. I went off to all these people tonight and asked them about pictures.
No, you don't have to ask.
Don't put me
camera.
Down. Don't tell me I ain't got nothing to do. I've been doing it.
What? Doing what? You want to see what you've been doing tonight? I got it right here.
Well, good for you, baby.
You know this camera won't lie.
Good for you.
So
put you on it sometime and see what you get.
Well,
you ain't never on it.
Well,
and you got everybody else on it but you, Fonz.
Well, then why don't you pick it up and put me
you gonna
on
tell me.
How
go pick up Charlie and see
on.
What's up.
Well, why don't you put me on?
Why don't you just
don't
show
you
me sometime how to deal with
yeah,
it?
Yeah, but see, you have to show yourself. You have to reach and get it. I've showed you.
Baby.
I have showed
it's
you.
Nice to talk the way you do behind that camera.
I have
and
showed
it's nice to be the man behind the camera putting everybody else on tape. Sometime put you back in the light. Put you right where I'm at and see what you got.
Well, put me. Why don't you have the camera in your hand? Look at you. You're walking without anything in your hand. I mean that you about what?
Yeah, because I'm with your people down here in this ghetto. trying to make some money, and they are now gone.
You're not trying. I don't see anything.
I was doing real good for a while.
Well, I didn't see you doing it.
And I got put down for being a pauper or whatever they think I am.
What
you know,
are
I'm
you?
Tired of them looking at me like that. I ain't like that. I came from a good family. What's up with them?
Where?
You tell me.
Where?
You tell me.
What's up with you?
Down with you, all I get is down puts for everything I do. They need to stop that stuff. They need to see who you are. What's up with that? Why don't they know? It's more than this in life. More than what they doing in life. Why they gotta put me down? Why they gotta tear me down?
What is
I come from so-called good stock, but yet still they put me down. You
they
know, I ain't got the nerve.
What are they putting you down at? What do you want them to do for you?
They ain't got to do nothing.
Right,
I don't expect
don't
anything
you,
from them. So why I got to beg them for some money to get a picture of them?
Well, you're not begging them.
Yes, I am, Fonz.
Well,
I'm begging them for some
you're
money.
The state for money.
I'm begging them.
You're baby. Begging
that's
the
that's how they see it.
Money.
Don't you know that?
Yeah, but I'm telling you, you begging them.
I know. So they see it the same way.
All right, then you ain't begging.
This little pauper coming up here asking for my money.
Hey, you don't want to make any money? How are you getting money?
I don't make money. Give me the damn camera.
No, I don't have a, I don't have that type of camera.
Hit upside the head. I'm hurting as hell. You don't even care about it.
Thank you.
Oh, you did with the video. You got the video.